It's very difficult to have hope in a world that's going crazy, where crime and violence seem to be the order of the day. Especially if you have children, you keep wondering to yourself, what kind of world am I bringing them into? But my faith holds on to a God that is more powerful than myself. And once I hold on and I trust in Him, I know to myself that all is not lost.